For those of you that don't like classic rock, it's time to put your earplugs back in.